Well, shipping comes with a huge carbon footprint, and the shipping sector alone accounts for more than 2% of global emissions. So it's a key contribution for Maersk Line to take a lead in the shipping sector and show that it's possible to reduce emissions and stay commercial viable at the same time. The climate challenge is actually a double challenge. It's a challenge about reducing CO2 emissions, but doing that in a way that allows for continued development and prosperity for 9 billion people to come on the planet in 2050. And in order for that to happen, it requires that every single economic sector decouple, meaning that CO2 emissions are going down while growth is going up. Maersk Line has shown that within container shipping it is possible to decouple. Maersk Line CO2 emissions is decreasing whilst the volume transported is growing, and that is the most important contribution that Maersk Line has in the context of climate change mitigation, showing that you can decouple and making money at the same time. I think that I share the atmosphere of cautious optimism that we see just before COP21 in Paris. The process has been shifted to a bottom-up approach, and more than 155 countries now have voluntary targets covering more than 95% of global emissions. So I think out of Paris will come an agreement that gives a strong signal that the pathway to a lower carbon economy is where all countries are heading. In the coming years we'll see at what pace, but the direction will come out of Paris. That's my clear expectation. So the shipping negotiation in the climate change convention is actually a sideshow, but where the actual negotiation to regulate shipping has been deferred to the IMO. But for us it's important that the IMO maintains that mandate, but we would also like to see the climate change meeting, the COP21, urge the IMO to accelerate the negotiations, because we do welcome a global CO2 regulation that is flag neutral, level playing field, and that most importantly of all, reward early movers like we have been in Maersk Line.